Hi everyone. Today, I want to talk to you about the Volvo X90. This is a compact sub that has been getting a lot of buzz lately, and I was lucky enough to get my hands on one to test drive. First off, let's talk about the exterior design. The Volvo X90 has a sleek and modern look, with clean lines and a sporty silhouette. It also has a pretty impressive ground clearance, which is great for tackling rough terrain or navigating through inclement weather. But the real standout feature of the X90 is its performance. This sub is powered by a 2.0-liter turbocharged engine, which delivers a smooth and responsive ride. It also has an advanced all-wheel drive system, which helps to improve stability and traction on the road. One thing that I really appreciated about the X90 is the attention to detail in the interior. The materials used throughout the cabin are top-notch, and the seats are extremely comfortable. The infotainment system is also top of the line, with a large touchscreen display and plenty of connectivity options. But the Volvo X90 isn't just about style and performance. It's also a very safe vehicle, with a suite of advanced driver assist technologies such as adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, and automatic emergency braking. These features can help to prevent accidents and keep you and your passengers safe on the road. In terms of fuel efficiency, the X90 gets great ratings for some of its size. It's estimated to get 26 in the city and 32 on the highway, which can help to save you money at the pump and reduce your carbon footprint. And when it comes to storage and cargo space, the X90 has plenty to offer. The rear seats can be folded down to create even more room for your gear, and the spacious interior has plenty of room for passengers and their belongings. Safety features. The Volvo X90 is known for its advanced safety systems, including a suite of driver assist technologies such as adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, and automatic emergency braking. These features can help to prevent accidents and keep you and your passengers safe on the road. Safety fuel efficiency. The X90 gets great fuel economy for some of its size. With an APA estimated rating of 26 in the city and 32 on the highway, this can help to save you money at the pump and reduce your carbon footprint. Storage and cargo space. The X90 has a spacious interior with plenty of room for passengers and their belongings. The rear seats can also be folded down to create even more cargo space when needed. The price and value. The X90 starts at around $35,000, which is on the lower end for a compact sub of its caliber. When you consider its impressive list of features and overall quality, it represents a great value for the money. So what's the verdict on the Volvo X90? Overall, I was extremely impressed with this sub. It offers a great combination of style, performance, comfort, and safety, and it's competitively priced for a vehicle of its caliber. If you're in the market for a compact sub, I would definitely recommend giving the Volvo X90 a closer look. Thanks for watching, and be sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons if you enjoyed this video.